Hello guys, hope you are all well. Today we are gonna show you how to take sphere panorama on DJI Mini 2. So this is our DJI Mini 2 from the phone screen. Here you have to select the panel from here and select sphere. Then you can adjust the exposure for the image. Here we are selecting zero exposure. Then click the capture button. The drone will automatically now take 26 images of the selected area, and the 26 images will be merged into one using the DJI Fly app. You can see the preview of that panorama in the Fly app. Here the drone is taking 26 images and I have doubled the speed of the images taking so that it will be faster process. Now there are 26 images are taken and we are now at the DJI Fly app. At the album you can see here the you have to search for the panorama. Here the sphere logo is visible and you have to click on it. Then you will see a small earth here. If you tap on it, these visual effects will bring you into that image and you can see a perfectly 360 degree image of that surrounding. You can go through the image. You can also check other 360 degree images taken from the drone in the DJI Fly app. Here another logo of the 360 degrees here. Tap on it and it will be zoomed in, but the problem is that you can't upload these 360 degree images directly into the Facebook or any other social media applications. So you need to convert the photo. Here is the preview of the photo here on the PC. You have to now convert the photo for uploading into the Facebook or any other applications. Here is the application or software that is named as ExitPixer. You have to open it and select the photo of your panorama and then click open. Now after opening the photo, you will have to wait for a few seconds for the command prompt to disappear. Now your photo is loaded and you can check the adjustments here and then click the add metadata button. After add metadata button is clicked, your photo is now ready to be uploaded on Facebook. It will now appear as a 360 degree photo in the Facebook application or Facebook web. Now that's all for today. This is the ready photo for your Facebook upload. Hope you have learned how to make 360 degree photos from DJI Mini 2. Thank you for watching and please do subscribe.